We need to be more accurate to see where is our P&L by individual product or product group. So more and more also here, the information that we extract from every angle allows to feed our forecasts in terms of finances. I think also there's an important evolution in our company. In the past, up to 2007, 2006, Bridgestone was really in a grow mode where we wanted to gain market share. And it was pretty efficient. But, as you know, 2008, 2009, well, some crisis came. And suddenly we said, well, the grow mode to support our revenue isn't working anymore. So we need to change our operating model from growth to sustain and grow where possible. But to say grow where possible, we need the right information. And one of the information is an important component is supply chain costs. So let's see where it costs, what are the benefits, what's the price at which we can sell to this customer. So more and more detailed information is also here needed to make, for example, proposal to our OEM customers. And the more accurate we are, the better we can support, of course, our business. We are a real European manufacturer. About 80 to 85% of all the tires sold in Europe are produced in our European plants, spread all over Europe. We are shipping 40 million tires throughout Europe. That's our volume we sell. And of course, we are doing this with transport. In the first phase, it's all full truckload between our locations. And then from the different warehouses, when we ship to our customers, it is in partial loads, it goes into local distribution, well, any means. And of course, to remain competitive and also to absorb the changes we do in the way we deliver our customers, we are tendering a lot. We are tendering freight. And of course, to tender freight, we need to provide information to our service providers. And more, service providers are requesting also data. And they are also measuring actuals versus what we gave them initially as information. And if those actuals are deviating a lot from the initial information provided, well, of course, they will come back and say, hey, Bridgestone, you told us that it was average weight per shipment of so much. We have so much. So it's important in those kind of processes to go down to the individual deliveries, down to the details, so that we are able to give the right information to our suppliers to make correct proposals. So this is an important area where we are using a lot the information we extract from every angle to support our tendering process. So extremely important to support our organization is on one side structured reporting, structured information, as standardized as possible, with clear KPIs, clear assumptions shared by everybody. But next to that, a huge need for ad hoc reporting, more detailed information, able to go down to the details to support also a number of business decisions.